County Sheriff's Office now confirming today the body of a missing kayaker has been found. Emergency Services Director Curt Hannig says the body was recovered by a search and rescue team along the west bank of the Illinois River. Sheriff Justin Oliver met with the family of the deceased kayaker. Oliver has not released the kayaker's name at this time. They were missing since Tuesday near the LaGrange, Illinois, lock and dam.